Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey, I'm Milan. As you guys see by the title, today I will be doing a day in my life vlog. So this vlog is gonna kind of be like a Valentine's Day vlog that doesn't stop the party, you know. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna do like a vlog and just call this a Valentine's Day vlog. Mainly, basically, Tuesday was like a very busy day, and that was Valentine's Day. So I was like, and plus it was a school night, so I was like, I'm just gonna change my plans to the weekend. So yeah, today is gonna be just like a vlog, you know. Today is Friday, February 17th, and right now I literally, not too long ago, I just got done cleaning. I was cleaning today, and I also just got the shower, and I did my hair, which as y'all can see is straight right now. I'm not gonna wear my hair like this tonight. I'm just gonna do a half up, half down with 2 ponytails, and yeah, just to do like a little new look, you know. So I'm gonna do that later, but I want to show you guys my outfit. I have to go get my outfit though, it's in the closet. But yeah, that's that. So yeah, this is going to be like a cute little mini vlog, you know, just so that I can still give you guys a video from Valentine's Day. So yeah, Valentine's Day, I didn't really do anything. I went to school, and then later on that night, my mom took me and my sisters out to eat, and yeah, that was that. So that was that for Valentine's Day. I didn't do anything special, so yeah, that was it. And then tonight I just want to go and take some pictures, get cute, and then go out to eat. I don't know if I'm gonna go out to eat though. I'll probably just go and grab something to eat, but I definitely want to take some pictures because I got this fire outfit, y'all, and it's like a real girly look. So yeah, I'm definitely about to take some pictures tonight. I need to figure out where I want to take them. I feel like I already have an idea in mind. I'm really excited, and I'm about to go ahead and do my hair. My camera's about to die, so I'm about to go hurry up and do my hair and stuff, get dressed, and then I'm going to catch you guys once I am dressed. Alright y'all, so I transferred over to my phone because my camera battery died, and as y'all know, I have like tons of batteries for my camera now because I just got tired of my camera dying a lot. One of the batteries on the charger now, so yeah, that's that. But without further ado, let me show y'all my outfit. So as y'all can see, it's in a package. Y'all probably wondering like, did you even take it out yet? Yes, I did take it out, y'all. I did. I'm about to go ahead and show y'all what I got. All right, y'all. So I'm about to go ahead and show y'all my outfit for tonight. So I just had to order like a few pieces to go with tonight's outfit. So I'm gonna be wearing, I found this cute little top. I was like, oh yeah, this is a must have. Like, I definitely have to get this. And y'all hear that? This is so cute. So yeah, I got this cute little shirt, and that's that. And let me show y'all my bottoms that I'm gonna be wearing with it. So I got this cute skirt. Oh my goodness, this skirt is so cute. So it's a real long skirt, y'all. It's like really cute. This is that, and then it has like a little, as y'all can see, it's like a cut on the side. So yeah, these are the bottoms that I'm gonna be wearing. And then for my shoes, I'm gonna be wearing some white heels. I did my toes, so don't come for me. I also got some earrings, real cute earrings. Hold on, y'all. Okay. Yeah, so I got these cute little earrings. These are so cute. And I was like, this goes right with my outfit. It goes good with the shirt because of like the metal piece that I showed y'all. And then I also got this little cute silver bag. Wait. Yeah, because it is silver in my shirt. This is like a cute little handbag that I will be wearing with my outfit. I was like, I want to get some glasses with this outfit, but I was like, nah, I ain't even gonna do that because like I really haven't got used to wearing glasses like that, like fashion wise glasses.
with like my outfits and stuff. So maybe I'll try that with my next outfit. This is my outfit that I'm gonna be wearing tonight. I'm about to go ahead and do my hair because my mom is on the way and I need to be ready. This is like a new look, y'all. This is a real new look. I don't really care for this tripod. I actually need to get a new one because this tripod don't do as much as the tripod that I have on my phone right now. And baby, no. So yeah, that's what I need to do. Order a new tripod because this one, it works good, but the angles don't be right. So yeah, y'all probably like, well, why don't you just put the tripod that you have on your phone, your camera? I can do that, but no, this tripod that I have for my phone is just, I just want that to be for my phone. Like, you know, like I be wanting stuff to be for the one thing and then not the other. Like, you know, like I want a tripod for my phone and a tripod for my camera. So yeah, that's that. I'm about to go ahead and do my hair and I'm gonna see you guys after I finish my hair and when I'm actually like getting ready. Look at my shirt. This shirt is really cute. So I got an extra small because I told you I don't like if I'm wearing crop tops, I like to wear them very tight, so like around the, you know, around the waist. So yeah, this is how it looks. It's like a little bit tight around my arms, but it'll do. This is really cute. I really like this. When I wash this, I just can't put it in the dryer. That's it. I'm about to go ahead and do my hair and yeah. Okay, y'all, so I am loving the hair. I was thinking about curling it, but I was like, no, this is actually really cute, like just the way how it is. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and put some lotion on. You know, I probably flat on it some more. I don't know. This is like really cute. I really like this. Okay. Look at the hair. I'm feeling it. This is something real new. All right, y'all, I'm about to go ahead and finish listening to my music and then I'm gonna catch you guys once I get back into my room. Okay, guys, so I'm about to go ahead and put my smell goods on, like my lotions and stuff. And I don't know where my heels are because I want to do some heels, you know? I need to put something on my lips. My lips are bothering me really bad. And love. I'm super duper in love. Yo, I'm trying to put my oil on. I'm not trying to rush because even though my mom is outside, I don't want to rush. I just want to have a smooth, you know, process through this whole thing. I'm not trying to get nothing on this order, man. It smells really good. It's just a little lavender oil, you know? Go ahead and put the skirt on. But you know. This is how it looks. Ooh. Okay. All right. Let me go ahead and put my earrings on, though. I got these little hoops, y'all. These are really cute. I definitely need to go put some lip gloss on my lips because it's just annoying, okay? It's just annoying. Let me put this right here. And then I need to go look for my heels, y'all. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead with these heels right here. I'm gonna put these on today. I feel like a shoulder bag will look cute with this, though. So I'm about to go ahead and head out, y'all. And then I'm gonna catch y'all like once I head out. Because I'm not about to do anything. I'm about to just put something on my lips and go ahead and head out, okay? Alright, bye. Y'all, I look so cute. I'm about to go ahead and head out, y'all. My sister, she just had something to say to the camera, but I don't know what she was talking about.
Alright, I got this scratch in my mouth, or because she do some funny stuff, and you also don't know what she got next. And it may be excited for you and the rest of the family. Share this YouTube channel, share this video, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.
Okay. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and head out for the final time. Go put your shoes on so Jay put our shoes on. I'm about to go ahead and head out, y'all, and then I'm gonna catch y'all later.
If pretty was a person, it'd be you. If pretty was a person.
Alright, y'all, so I just finished taking my pictures. They look so cute. I'm about to go ahead and post them now, and then we're about to go ahead and get something to eat, and then I'm gonna see you guys later. All right, guys, so I am back home now, and let me show y'all. I decided to get rid of Robin because I was hungry, okay? As you guys can see, fries and chicken tenders, and you gotta have that honey mustard, okay? It's literally just a must have. But I'm about to go ahead and finish eating. And then I'm going to catch you guys later.